I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on.
Discuss to you for today is about logical expression. The first logic expression is AND gate. AND gate is a digital logic gate with two or more inputs and one output that performs logical conjunction. The output of an AND gate is true only when all of the inputs are true. Like this, true, true equals true. Then the output of AND gate is false. The truth table for AND gate with two inputs appears to the right. Here. Here's the symbol. AB, the output of AB is Q. The truth table is if false, false, the output is false. If false, true, the output is false. And true, false, the output is false. If true and true, the output is true. The second logic expression is NOT gate. NOT gate. For a single input NOT gate, the output Q is only true when the input is NOT. It's not true. The output is the inverse or complement of input given a Boolean expression of Q equals NOT A. The NOT gate is, in a simple way, is invert. He inverts the output. Like this, in truth table. If false, the output is true, and if the input is true, the output is false.
Two inputs are exclusive or gate. The output Q is true is either input A or input B is true, giving the Boolean expression of U equals A or B. It's the symbol of symbol. Truth table. Input S is put 0 and A, 0 and output 0.
Input is 1.
Two input are exclusive or gate. The output Q is true. It's either input A or input B is true, giving the Boolean was A or B. Symbol. If input 0 and 0 output is 0, if input 0 and is 1, its output is 1. If input is 1, 0 and 0 output is 1.
On.
The last logic gate expression is NAND gate. For two input NAND gate, the output Q is true. Both input A and input B are not true. Giving the Boolean expression of false NAND A and B. Here's the symbol. Here's the truth table. If the output A is false and the input A is false and the input B is false, the output the output is true. If the input A is false and the input B is true, the output is true. And if the input is true and the output is false, the output is false. And plus, if the input is true and input B is true, the output is false.
Then,
we are the BSIT1C. Thanks for watching.